keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the Rincon. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the Rincon. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on lowering your body without putting too much weight on your front foot. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the Rincon above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward. This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Select your skill. Hold pose. Then slowly. Slowly return to the starting point. This will train your core.
Great.
Your muscles look so happy. Drop your hips. Victory!
Thank you.
Let's run.
Turn to the start.
stomach, not your arm. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly. Slowly return to the start. Open your chest when you rotate out your upper arms. Keep it up. Nice. Five more. Excellent. With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Okay, let's go. Be sure not to. Well done. Amazing. All right.
Awesome.
Great. Wonderful. Fantastic. Okay! Keep it up! Yes! Yes! Fantastic! Good job! Nice! Amazing! Neat! Perfect! Well done! Nice! All right! Wonderful! Okay, challenge yourself. Yes! 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 Okay! Great! Three! Keep it up! Very nice! Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Okay, let's move! Don't overextend over your bent knee. Fine work!
Awesome! A tough one, but you can do it. Russian twist. Right. kill, and good luck. Okay, let's go. Return to position while you breathe.
Great!
Wonderful! Great! Keep it up! Well done! Perfect! Okay! Great! Amazing! Okay! Nice! Awesome! Fine work! Okay! Excellent! Very nice! Amazing! Nice! Sharp! Fantastic! Well done! Nicely done! Yes! Yes! All right! Perfect! Good job! Neat! Great! Neat! Fantastic! All right! Great! Let's pick up the pace! Nice! Come on! Okay! Nice! Okay! 10 more! Come on! Good job! Keep it up! Well done! Fine work! 5 more! Yes! Yes! Well done! Very nice! Great! What a lift! Nice! Perfect! Forward press. Press in firmly on the ring. Keep squeezing the ring. Okay, let's move. Come get your abs with this. Very nice. Nice. Okay. Keep it up. Great. Amazing. Fantastic. Nicely done. Fine work. Okay! Wonderful! Good job! Yes! Yes! Amazing! Well done! Yes! Yes! Amazing! Okay! Keep it up! All right! Challenge yourself! Excellent! Very nice! Slightly. Great job! Go drink some water! drop your hips.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the Ring-Con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way. Tilt directly to the side while taking care not to slouch. Bring yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. Position your glutes as if you're going to sit down, then stretch your hands forward. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your hands on your lower back as if supporting it. Gently tilt your upper body backward, but don't lean back more than is comfortable. Again, stay in a comfortable range of movement. Yourself back slowly. Bring your feet together and loosen up. Bend forward while breathing out. Once you come to a stop, breathe in slowly. Hold it like that for a little longer. Bend your knees slightly and raise your body bit by bit from your lower back until you're upright. Widen your stance. Place your hands on your knees and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward. Now stretch your right hip joint too. Point your knees and toes outward. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.